Hi, I'm Emily Zeller, and I'm non-union. I'm sorry, I'm lost. It's like a rabbit warren in here. Could you help me find Donnie Kirshner's office?
I'm Donnie.
Hi, I'm Cynthia Weil. My aunt Tony knows your friend Eddie, so Tony called Eddie, and Eddie called you, and you said you'd see me.
Remind me, what are you? Singer? Composer? Secretary?
Lyricist.
You got something I can listen to?
Yes.
Where is it?
In my throat? It's my voice. I'll sing you one of my songs.
I don't do live auditions anymore. Leave me a demo.
Yeah, my aunt who knows Eddie, who knows you, said that's what you wanted, but I didn't think it was best.
Well, I do. That's why I said it.
My songs are better live.
That's not great quality for the record business. Leave something.
But if I leave something, you might not listen to it.
Jesus, you're argumentative.
You're the one who's arguing. I'm just saying what I want. Do you know Happy Days Are Here Again?
Sure, I...
Hit it! I'd like to say a thing or two about this song I sing for you. These are not the words you thought you knew. The happy days are here again. There's a reason for the switch. I'm making a creative pitch with the words I wrote without a hitch. The happy days are here again. I came to show you my style. My name is Cynthia Weil. W-E-I-L. My lyrics will be slick and smart, reminding you of Lauren's heart. And we'll both sing when we top the charts. Happy days are here again. Take me home, you want a sonnet? I'll get right on it. I like a good rhyme more than a good time. My pen's on fire and I'm for hire. Donnie, let me write for you.
About it. We're perfect wherever we are. Office, bedroom, we're good in all the rooms.
But if I get married, I'd just be your wife. Now I'm your partner.
That's just semantics.
It's not. We'll get married, we'll have kids, and I'll lose half of what I love in our relationship. Our work, our writing, hearing our song on the radio of a taxi.
So you just want to work with me? I thought we had something special.
I'm not saying let's break up. Just let's keep it this way. It's safe.
Really? So how come I feel scared to death? What's going to happen to us if for some reason the writing stops working? Then that's it? You're through with me?
No, what are you doing?
I can't stay here. I can't believe you don't feel what I feel.
Well, you had a fight. So you had to have a bigger fight. For once, I wish we weren't so competitive.